The men's 25-metre rapid-fire pistol final was held at the Olympic Shooting Centre. In each round of the final, shooters get 5 shots to hit 5 targets. Sounds simple, but because it's rapid-fire, they have to do it within 4 seconds. After each round, the lowest score would be out. It was a high-class field with some of the world's top-ranked shooters in the mix. Finals world record holder Riccardo Mazzetti was knocked out first. He hit a disappointing 8 out of 20 shots. Next to go, defending Olympic champion Leoris Pupo, eliminated in 5th place. World number 1 Zhang Fusheng had been shooting well and was just one shot behind leader, Germany's Christian Reitz. But in the 6th round, he only managed to hit 1 out of 5. He was out of the medals. 3 shooters remained. Reitz, consistent throughout, led and would shoot for gold. But who would join him in the final 2? It came down to a tense shoot-off between French shooter Jean-Ki Quanpua and China's Li Yuhong. They were on level scores. A 5 from Li was met with a 5 from Ki Quanpua. Next, 3 each. They were still level. A 3 again from Li. Ki Quanpua needed 4 or more to be guaranteed at least the silver. He remained calm and shot a perfect round, 5 out of 5. And Li would have to settle for the bronze. So, to the gold medal round. 5 more shots to decide who would become Olympic champion. Reitz needed to hit 4 or more to take the title. And the German showed his class with a perfect round. The final results: bronze for 26-year-old Li Yuhong, silver for Jean-Ki Quanpua, who had come back from a shaky start to take a medal, and gold to Christian Reitz.